professional in that blitz?
It's exciting, you know. Me and Ant, we always want corner blitzes, you know. It's always fun blitzing. And, you know, we caught a couple today, and they worked out good.
First career sack, I think. How nice was that to get back there and get it?
Not my first career sack. I had an earlier corner blitz earlier in the season. But, I mean, like I said, I love when Coach Brewer calls him.
Is that your first game with two sacks?
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Think about, you know, when the defense has a goal line stop like that, it doesn't affect the game, but it could be big later in the year, right? Mm-hmm. Is that what goes through your guys' minds?
You know, we like those situations. You know, we want to, you know, Coach Pruitt always says, you know what I'm saying, we want to see what the defense is made out of, you know, at those situations, you know, when we have to turn around and put the fire out. And, you know, I think the players like it as well, you know, backs against the walls, but what are we going to do? And, you know, it's a big stop, you know, a lot of momentum, and we got the job done.
How big a factor was the crowd at that moment?
Huge. You know, we have the best fans, you know, in the NCAA. So, you know, having them in the game is great.
What was practice like Wednesday and Thursday?
Practice, we had a good practice all week. You know, we just want to stay motivated because we know we had a bye week this week. So we want to prepare, you know, the same way we've been preparing. And just come out and execute. Thursday was, I think, one of our best practices of the season, and you know, it just paid off in this game. You know, defense, they did a great job. We just need to build on that and continue for the rest of the season.
When a lane opens like that for you to get a sack, do your eyes get real big? Do you like, I can't mess this up? What kind of goes through your mind when you've got it, just a wide open shot?
Make the tackle. Nothing more. You know, you'd hate to be that open and then miss a tackle. Last week I had missed one, but you know, I'm glad I made him this week.